Okay, welcome back. So far we've learned the descending G major tetrachord, and now we're going to learn the descending D major tetrachord, which for the violin and viola is pretty simple because all we have to do is move our left hand over a string. So before, you saw that we shaped fingers 1, 2, 3 onto the D string. Now, to get our octave D, we're going to put fingers 1, 2, and 3 on the A string. And we can find our octave again. And then descend down. So 3, 2, 1, A. As simple as that.